finished the fellowship hall. Now let's see what our total is here. Okay, I'm going to call it at 153.77 grams. So that means we're at around 18 grams pickup for the fellowship hall. So let's see how well this, on temporary loan, Dyson Cinetic Big Ball does in this very difficult to clean fellowship hall low pile carpet. What will it do? Will it break 10 grams or will it be significantly less? Let's find out. Alrighty, let's see what the pickup is. So here's the pickup from the fellowship hall. Doesn't look like much, but what will it measure? Okay, very carefully. Let's do what we can to dump the pickup. Ooh. Definitely some fibrous material here, but some finer dust as well. I'll do my best to shake that out. There you go. These cyclones in here are great. They just don't really seem to get dirty. I mean, I've now measured, let's see, three different types of pickups, and the carpet vacuumed is over 4,000 square feet for my house, and the two church carpets that I've done, and I'm not seeing any appreciable collection of dust or debris or anything in those cyclones. I'm not. At some point in time, probably will be. And if you vacuum up something that's wet or damp, you probably will. Okay, so there's the bin empty. It's a lot of finer material, to be sure. All right, so what's it going to weigh? And we're at a little less than 7 grams. Here's a tiny little bit of spill, and that's just not going to add up to anything. Yeah, maybe a hundredth of a gram, 2/100 of a gram. Yeah, that's not worth it to fret about one way or the other. So what we're at is a somewhat disappointing pickup for the fellowship hall. So you can compare this, because I'll go ahead and put this in the video, my spreadsheet, and you can see what the Superlight did just last week. But yeah, with low airflow and unbelievably low suction, but reasonable agitation, I think, from these bristles, pickup is decidedly kind of below average. All right, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more.